What is a smart city? It's connected. It's efficient. It's vibrant. It's better. A smart city is where the future becomes right now. Sprint, together with Cisco and the city of Kansas City, Missouri, not only improved the city, they empowered citizens in ways never thought possible.
Smart cities is a growing business model in America and throughout the world right now. 21st century citizens expect that they can get city information, expect that they can get news, expect that they can get entertainment options. We've included large corporations and large entities like Cisco and Sprint, who bring amazing expertise, who bring R&D capabilities, and who bring a capacity to take a risk. No other companies were willing to take that risk. They were the only two that came to the table that did it.
This is the best performing wireless public venue in the country. We bridged Wi-Fi and cellular as the solution, which brought a whole different value block in terms of mobility to the constituents of Kansas City, Missouri, as well as the city, as well as Sprint. It's certainly the first in the U.S. and potentially one of the first in the world.
Residents and visitors can enjoy free Sprint Wi-Fi along the KC streetcar line through downtown, connecting some of the city's most iconic districts and outdoor venues. In addition to free Wi-Fi, the Sprint network is the backbone, providing internet access to a broad range of citywide services, including interactive kiosks, LED streetlights, and sensors monitoring the streetcar line.
Our abilities to move, communicate, operate, live, work, and play are all linked and much more efficient, so we have more time with our families when we go home at the end of the day. And I think that's gonna be a really cool future, and it's gonna be a smart future.
By creating a smart city, the downtown area has already benefited from increased foot traffic to nearby retailers and restaurants, improving revenue for those businesses. The success in Kansas City, Missouri is proof that a smart city generates economic development, streamlines city operations, and improves the quality of life for its citizens.
We could not do this without Sprint's willingness to see themselves not as a telecommunications company, but as a community connector. This doesn't happen unless Sprint connects the community.